2025 X-Trail by Nissan. Look at the electric SUV that uses gasoline. There is no doubt that the Nissan X-Trail has been around for 21 years. It is still the more reliable and roomy older brother of the Qashqai, even though it is now in its fourth generation. The third row of seats, a hybrid engine, and four-wheel drive are all possible. Even though it may seem like an old idea, this is a brand new car that was made to be electric from the very beginning. Instead of diesel engines, it only has blended turbocharged gasoline engines, the same ones that are in the Ariya and Qashqai. The 1.5-liter turbocharged three-cylinder engine in all X-Trails has a changeable compression ratio that can be changed to make the car more fuel-efficient or faster. The front wheels are powered by a CVT engine, and the car's power is increased by a simple 12V mild hybrid system at the base level. There is also the full hybrid e-power. These e-power types work in a way that isn't very common. The two-wheel drive models are powered by a single 201 brake horsepower electric motor on the front axle. The fuel engine does not directly power the wheels. Power comes from a small battery that is charged by the engine and regenerative braking. The new 2017 X-Trail is definitely a big step up from the old one. It has a wider range of soft-touch plastics, better digital screens, and a more elegant overall design. Like most cars in this class, the doors and lower part of the dashboard are decorated with harder plastics. The Peugeot 5008 is still fancier, but the Nissan's thermostat and music system can be controlled by hand. The X-Trail's engine is not very efficient, though it sounds great when driven gently. Although it wasn't very fuel efficient, even a 2WD e-power could get as high as 48.6 miles per gallon and 132 g/km. It makes sense for Nissan not to expect a lot of company sales.